Also, Xbox Live and its logins went down the other day, leading to Minecraft also going offline, which I find absolutely ridiculous. So I was totally minding my own business on PlayStation when I went onto a server and it said it couldn't authenticate my login, which I was very confused. Why can't it authenticate my login? So what do? For a PlayStation game, I go to check if Xbox is down, which is just utterly outrageous. And yes, Xbox was down, leading to Java and Bedrock basically not being playable online, which is just absolutely outrageous. Why is a game that has got, yes, it's owned by Microsoft, but why the hell does it have to be run by Microsoft accounts? It should be separate and run by merging accounts, like Java was for many years. But no, Microsoft of course want to take all your information and sell it to aliens. Of course, they want to sell all your information to aliens. So you have to have a Microsoft account on a PlayStation, Nintendo Switch, and a PC game. Which is just absolutely silly. The PC, it was even worse because you just straight up couldn't get into the launcher because you need to sign into your Microsoft account, but the login was down. So yay, you can't access the game you own because Microsoft is down. Yippee! But Jesus Christ, migration to Microsoft accounts from Mojang accounts should have never ever happened. Obviously, Microsoft want all your information and want you to accept their far more strict terms and services, which is a problem in itself. But seriously, good God, well, I shouldn't be worrying every time I load up my PlayStation version of Minecraft whether my Xbox account wants to work today. It's just outrageous. Any company that does this is just silly. It's like we're depending on another console's thing to work. I have an Xbox. I've been a long-term Xbox player, but I still think this is utterly wrong. No person on another console should be sitting there and hoping that the other console's servers work so they can play an online game on their own console. It will never change back to Mojang accounts, but good God, it really needs to. But if you enjoyed this video, comment down your opinion on what this just absolutely outrageous nonsense. But if you enjoyed this video, consider leaving a like, and if you enjoyed this form of content, consider subscribing. But thank you for watching, and goodbye.